For the longest time, he was the kind I just didn't understand. Hard to read and hard to please, yeah, that was my old man. On the day I left for college, it was nothing new. We never had that heart-to-heart, he had too much to do. He checked the air in my tires, the belts and all the spark plug wires, and said, when was the last time he had this oil changed? And as I pulled out the drive, he said, be sure to call your mom sometime. I didn't hear it then, but I hear it now. He was saying, I love you, the only way he knew how. Miles, 6 years down the road, a brand new life, a brand new wife, we just bought our first home. When he finally came to visit, I thought he'd be so proud. He never said he liked the place, he just got his tool belt out. Put new locks on the doors, went back and forth to the hardware store and said, come and hold this flashlight. As he crawled beneath the sink, these old wires ain't up to code, and that circuit box is gonna overload. And I didn't hear it then, but I hear it now. He was saying, I love you, the only way he knew how. Last Sunday we all gathered for his 65th birthday, and I knew enough, but I hugged him anyway. When it was finally time to say goodbye, I knew what was next. Just like he always did, right before we left. Checked the air in my tires, the belts and all the spark plug wires, and said, when was the last time he had this oil changed? And as I pulled out the drive, he said, be sure to call your mom sometime. And I wish I knew back then what I know now. He was saying, I love you. He was saying, I love you. The only way he knew.